found a geocache.
No way!
What is it?
A geocache.
Where did you find it?
What's
it's
in it?
It's the logbook.
Oh, so you have to re-put it back, don't
yeah.
you?
Yeah,
where finds did you it?
Find it? It was in a tree.
You found it?
Yeah, they always look when they're out for it. It's
no,
a
I wasn't looking, I just found it. Because I was like, this is a cool tree.
That's basically an old school Facebook thing.
Okay, let's see if I know any of the people that found
oh, yeah.
it. Do you know anyone named Amaya?
And Kira?
Kira?
I don't know. Have some cookies.
Oh, Christina?
Five? Ever heard of a geocache?
Yes, that's why you found a geocache.
At the lake?
Yeah.
No. No. No.
It was in a tree at the lake.
Really?
It's a log book. We put that in there?
Oh, you put them in there? Oh, you're going to do it again?
I'm going to put it right back.
All right. What is this, log book?
Yeah.
Oh, so you got to, so what do you got to do? You got to
write your name and the date. There's some other people in there.
Oh, cool. Good.
That's the third one I found.
Let's see what should we put in it.
Oh, yeah, those are antique things.
Oh, yo-yo.
It's a good simple thing.
Yo-yo.
Oh.
Well, that
Apple keyboard.
Yeah, I don't know what grandpa might want that. This thing doesn't work.
What is that?
It's supposed to be the thing that you go like this and you see the colors, but
oh,
I don't think
kaleidoscope.
There's a spot on it that doesn't work.
It's got pictures in it. Remember his birthday or whatever?
Whose birthday?
Remember that town tavern we had a birthday upstairs?
That was Dad.
cut that.
Everyone's signing it. Well, everyone got a kick out of that. Everyone is filling it out. Now, I'm going to put it right back where I found it for the next person to find. Here's the tree that actually brought me to it in the first place. Here we go. Put a yo-yo, a bunch of other random stuff in there. Nothing real worth it, but there we go. Now, I got to thinking that maybe since it said number two, there's another one nearby somewhere. It could be nowhere near this area, but it's worth a try looking for it. There may be another one in the vicinity. Yo! Pringles! Littering is not cool, guys. Don't do it. But
I'm the Pringle Man with the Pringle Can.
Ah. Anyway, I'm going back. See what they're up to. I think they're playing some kind of game in the house. Well, that sufficed as pretty good excitement for the day. When I'm taking a walk outside, crossing the busy street and everything, they're in here playing Xbox. Are you kidding me?
Go closer.
Go closer. I think it doesn't have the presence of mind to run any further.
Go a little closer and then shoot again. Ready?
Run.
Yeah.
That is ridiculous.
What is wrong?
See?
What?
Now it takes off.
That was dumb. We shot it half a dozen times.
It runs away.
If I get this, you have to lose. This is the last time. Then we count.
We both got ours.
Yo!
Ready?
What the? No!
What?
It landed on the roof! No! Yo!
Sup? Bam.
One more time. Okay, forget it!
Yo. First try.
Donut! Boat. Big boat. Howdy. Beautiful day, right? Love you, my man. See you, my dude. It's kind of our tradition to take a walk down this street. Nice development. What up, dog? Peace, my homie.
What's up, guys? Currently, everyone is indoors right now, but thank you for tuning into the vlog. I hope you stayed to this far. If you did, props to you. God bless you. But anyway, everyone's inside. I heard they got ice cream. Don't actually know what's going on, because obviously I'm outside. I'm gonna head in. See ya.
But before I go inside, I'm currently on a hunting stand. In a tree, obviously. Overlooking a yard where there are absolutely zero deer. There are a lot of rabbits over there and over there, but no deer. This is pretty cool though. This Poppy's canoe, this is a pretty sweet view. Anyhow, I'm just gonna jump down and I'm just kidding. Not gonna jump down. I would definitely injure something. I'm gonna climb down. They said something about them making burritos in there, so let's check it out. She didn't even see me up here. I mean, she glanced in my direction, but I don't know if she saw me. I'm getting down. There's like telephone wire going right across there. Don't want to get decapitated. Safely made it down. Bottle flip. Sweet. Looks about eventful as before. I had some pineapple, but they're making burritos right now. I'm gonna do some more bottle flips out here. They got killer jumbo jets up here, because there's an airport somewhere nearby. Bottle flip cheat.
This is how you cheat at a bottle flip. Nice.
Burritos are ready. I just had two burritos because I didn't want to be stuck in the van for 5 hours with a lot of burritos in my system. And we are going to leave very soon.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
They have a new toilet. They used to have a turquoise toilet. Like the bathtub. And we are leaving. What a day. We'll be right back. when we got out, it smelled like manure. But now it's starting to smell like fast food. At some truck stop of America, somewhere. It's a bunch of useless junk.
Sorry.
It first smells like food over here, and then it turns into manure or something. We're in the middle of literally nowhere, so there might be a farm.
Yes, there's a truck.
We accidentally went the wrong way to the tandem spot, so we ended up on the wrong side. It's one way, so we couldn't go back. The day is over, and I still have both of my cans of Pringles. Finally got home, it's 10 p.m. I am exhausted and I am going to get the heck to bed.
Tomorrow for sure.
So I guess that's gonna wrap up the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. A comment would be highly appreciated. Please subscribe if you want to. And you'll see me in the next one. God bless and peace out, guys.